Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and this is another common problem with Windows 10 that sometimes if you try to open Microsoft Store, then it won't open. And sometimes it may open, but you won't be able to search for any apps or you won't be able to install any app using the Microsoft Store. So in this video, I will show you different methods to fix this problem on your Windows 10. So the first thing you can try is to reset Microsoft Store. So go to Start and then Settings and go to App and you will get list of all the apps. Now here you have to search for Microsoft Store, and if it doesn't pop up, then you can scroll down to this list and look for Microsoft Store. Then click on it and click on Advanced Options. Now scroll down and you will get an option to reset it. Just click on Reset and it will reset the Microsoft Store. And it will delete all the data associated with Microsoft Store. So after resetting it, you have to restart your Windows 10 and check if it is working or not. So this is the first thing you should try: reset Microsoft Store and then restart and check if it is working or not. And if it is not working, then follow the next method. For this method, press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard and type there wsreset and click on OK. And it will take some time to reset Windows Store using command prompt. After that, it will pop up Microsoft Store. So you can try this method as well. But if it is not working, then follow the next method. Go to Start and then Settings. Then Update and Security. Now click on this Troubleshoot option on the left pane. Then go to Additional Troubleshooters. Scroll down to bottom. And then click on Windows Store app. Then click on Run Troubleshooter. Now it will take some time. And if Windows 10 can find any problem, then it will try to fix it or give you an option to fix the problem. So you can try Windows Troubleshooter to fix Microsoft Store problem. And if the Troubleshooter option is also not working, then make sure you are using right region and language settings. For that, go to Start and then Settings. Now click on Time and Language and then click on Region Setting and make sure you are using the right region for your country. So choose the right region, regional format, and the language according to your country. And after that, you have to restart your Windows 10 again and check if the Microsoft Store is working or not. And if it is still not working, then you have to reinstall Microsoft Store app. There are different ways to reinstall Microsoft Store, but I will show you two easy ways. Now go to Start and search for PowerShell. Right click on it. And then click on Run as Administrator. Click on the Yes option, you will get on the screen. Now you have to execute certain commands. The first command is Set-ExecutionPolicy Unrestricted. Copy this command from video description and paste it here. Then hit Enter on your keyboard. Now you have to type A to allow all type of script. Now you need to copy and paste another command from video description. This one, Get-Appxpackage all users, then hit Enter. Now it will take some time to execute that command. Now you need to go to the top of this window and right click here on the header and then go to Edit, then Find. Now you need to search for Microsoft.WindowsStore. Now you need to find the Microsoft.WindowsStore value for the package full name. There are different values, but you have to find this one, package full name, and then select it all. Select all the value, then press Ctrl C to copy this value. And now open a notepad and paste the package full name value here on the notepad by pressing Ctrl V. Now you need to copy and paste this command from video description. So just check the video description, copy it and paste it on Notepad. Then replace this package full name between two slash with the package name, package full name actual value. Copy the package full name and just delete it in between slashes, then paste the actual value. Now you need to copy this full script which has actual package value name. Copy it all, then go to PowerShell and paste it here. Then hit enter on your keyboard. Now it will reinstall the Microsoft Store on your Windows 10. I executed this command 2 times and it worked. You can exit the PowerShell, restart your Windows 10 and check if the Microsoft Store is working or not. But if you find this script, this method to reinstall a Microsoft Store confusing, then you can try another command which is quite simple. You just have to open PowerShell as admin. Then copy and paste this command from video description and hit enter on your keyboard. And you can see that it is selected for Windows Store, which is Microsoft Store. And after executing this command, you have to restart your Windows 10 to check if the Microsoft Store is working or not. So these were 2 ways to reinstall Microsoft Store on Windows 10. But even if reinstalling Windows Store, I mean Microsoft Store, is not working, then you have to reinstall all the apps. It may be a problem with another program that is conflicting with Windows Store, then you have to reinstall all the apps. Open the PowerShell as admin again. Now copy and paste this command from video description. But before executing this command, let me tell you that it will delete all the data associated with Microsoft Store apps. And it won't delete any personal files, any third-party apps related data, but you can say that data associated with pre-installed apps. So it will reset them all. And if you get this kind of error, ignore that. Exit the PowerShell and restart your Windows 10. So these were some methods to fix Microsoft Store on Windows 10. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.